These people came to see the men of God one-on-one. Let's hear their story.
My name is Peter. We came to the prophet to know the reason of our calling. What's behind us? So, like, what's chasing us? What's causing the calamities in our lives? Yes, he actually identified the root cause of our problems in a sense of I didn't know where my father was. It's a problem because it goes on like that for my family. We don't know. We've been left behind as the children have been left behind.
Amen.
When we came, we've had a good session. He's spoken to us. We both had a list of the things we would like to speak to him about. But before we did, he already talked about them. A lot of things from the past till now. And yeah, we haven't lived a very righteous life before. But now, now we've been directed to actually live for it. We also came, I have been looking for breakthrough financially for a job in my life, and he mentioned that, and I was able to hear that directly from him, and I'm hopeful for what is coming.
Yes. It's a one-on-one, meaning that your actual needs get looked into, in a sense of, you know, if you're in a church, you're hoping to get located, and when you might not get located, it might discourage you. So a one-on-one is always good, in a sense of you get your actual problems get spoken about.
Yes, it's very good to have a one-on-one. You get to have a direct connection with the prophet. Like, for instance, there are things you don't know who to ask or where to run to. Same for me was the kind of dreams I was having, which is I've gotten revelation on what's wrong and what I need to pray about out of those dreams. And I now know better.
My daughter went to prison last year.
Thank you.